There's plenty of wood around.
Oh,
there becomes something new.
Come on!
Well, I've finally come out of the blue. Yeah, I've finally come out of the blue, Lord. I've finally come out of the blue, Lord. I've finally come out of the
Yeah, I can keep
something to prove. So I'll be writing an amen for you, darling. Believe me, I'm aiming for you. Yeah, I can keep my hand steady, I can keep my arm ready, clean and loaded with the truth. Believe me, I'm aiming for you, darling. Believe me, I'm aiming for you. Yeah. Song, it's walking and holding old hands with you, saying I'm still aiming for you, darling. Believe me, I'm aiming for you. A sip from the well of your life, friend, mine is all but full. I've seen the world, yeah, but I've seen the ending too, and it don't quench my thirst like it does. We'll be right back. can stand on. treats his daughter well. If we don't leave right now, Atlanta will be hell. It's too dang bad your mom can't come out for a hug. You know how she gets with that broomstick on that rug. If we never go, we will never know what's beyond these county roads. There's nothing wrong with home. Lovers ought to roam. And without chances, plans don't make no sense at all. Lovers on the road.
Chuck and be on.
mattress on the floor. One night I heard him crying as I passed outside his door. He cried, "Rita, girl, I love you. Rita, darling, please don't go. I've tried hard to make you happy. I've tried everything I know." Then I heard the bottle open, the tipping up and putting down, and the rustling of the covers. Then he did not play the sound. I thought of 30 years of Rita standing sternly by his side. All the years of hanging in there, all the emptiness inside. And then I thought of how their children have children of their own, and how a man at 57 winds up living so. Won't you wake up, Uncle Lloyd?
I go to work in the morning, and I
It follows the fall.
To me.
song.
Yes, sir.
Don't sound the same, everyone. With some you hear and some you see. Thank you.
I ain't afraid of dying. Thank you.
the border, Lord, you're bound to cross the line. The capo song. Y'all know that one. Well, most of you probably know that we're putting out a new record.
And we're looking forward to it. And it's kind of been a long time coming. And we put one out about a month ago. And then we put one out today. And the whole thing's out on October 3rd, I think. 6th, yeah. I was about to say I could be wrong, and what I mean is I'm probably wrong, but yeah. So if you don't already have it pre-ordered, go get it. We're gonna do you this one. It's called If Not for the Rain. Thought I'd be better as soon as my feet hit. Caught in bad weather, tomorrow is so far away. Nothing gets done with your hand on the gun, thinking about yesterday. us to sail about healing an old from a snake. The barkeep, he warned him, but the man did not comprehend how strangers around here disappear like straw in the wind. The sun and the whiskey went down. Did the bruise on her face test the patience of all of her kin? Do strangers around here disappear like straw? His wife passed away. He's good to the kids and the crops that he sells are fair trade. But a traveling man had enough and took a pipe to his chin. That traveling man disappeared like straw. Richardson playing the drums for us tonight. Any of y'all know him? Johnny Stanton on the friend of bass. Anybody know him? doing a fine job on guitar. What do y'all think, Mr. Tyler Powers? My name is Wes Bayliss, and we're the Steelwoods. We sure appreciate you. String a rattlesnake up the Lord, my whole world ran dry. The day that wicked old witch said bye, she put a curse on me. One on the river, now my crops won't grow no more. I got a hollow heart, a pocket full of nothing. My soul won't rest and my eyes won't pour. Let the rain. closer to the end of the line. I'm living easy where the sun doesn't shine.
Thank you.